So bio points are pretty important within this game. They allow you to not only buy some amazing abilities for your setup, but also at the same time they allow you to apply resistances to your build, so you can enter certain areas within the game unharmed. Today within this video I'll show you how you can get easily 40 to 50 bio points in literally 20 minutes. How's it going guys, my name is DPJ and if you enjoyed the video leaving a like really helps out, and if you like what you see and want to see more bio mutant, be sure to subscribe. So yes, bio points are pretty important. You can see how many I have here, and I've used quite a lot, not gonna lie, but a few abilities, applied a few resistances as you do, but I've still got what, 40 plus. Now there are three certain points within the map where you can earn tons of bio points in literally minutes, and it's how I've got so many. Now like I said, there's three places, but there's probably more, I don't know. Like I said, I'll just showcase you guys the three today, and this will give you all the bio points you need. So the places you do want to check out, you can see on screen now. The first one is within the dead zone and it's called the Bionucleus 8C. Within this small bio plant, there are an absolute ton of bio creep enemies, all giving you one bio point each. I think there's literally up to, what, I think 12, maybe 15? But I will state, to enter these areas, you will need a resistance to biohazard, obviously. But this can be received very easily via gear. Even if you have to use bio points you already have to make up the difference, you will still receive way more than you spend either way, so you're going to be up. So yes, this first bio plant is within the dead zone. If you just circle this area, you will come across at least 3 to 4 sets of bio creeps, 3 at a time. Kill these and then you go underground, build a couple of routes, and you will find within the center of this place even more bio creeps. Sometimes bio containers, which also give you those bio points. You also get a bio boss, which when you kill, you get another bio point. There's also a bio pool at every location today, which allows you for one bio point to edit your appearance. Now the second plant, which is a lot like this one, is located at the very top of the map, within Cluppy Dunes. The plant is called Bionucleus 10K. The plant, like I said, a lot like the first, is home to many bio creeps, and again a bio boss. Located again underneath. Circle the area, kill all the bio creeps, then go down below. Kill the other bio creeps, kill the boss, and you are good people. From here guys, the third plant is actually probably the first one you'll come across, and one you might have already gotten too. This is the biggest of the three today, and it's almost center of the entire map, and it's called Bionucleus 6D. Again, this place is home to many bio creeps and that bio boss, but there are just as many bio points to be earned here, people. So yes guys, use these three locations and you should see a total of 45 plus bio points easy. And if you got the right setup, you shouldn't have a problem killing these at all. Now if you're in need of any armor or great weapons, check out my channel. I've posted quite a few guides on this game so far, and you're bound to find something that will help you out. But yes, the end of the video has arrived. If you enjoyed it, leaving a like really helps me out. If you're new around here and want to see more Bio Mutant, be sure to subscribe. And if you never want to miss a video I upload, you can turn notifications on by hitting that bell button. But guys, thanks as always for stopping by, and hopefully I will see you on that next one.